Mia Blichfeldt, what are the thoughts right now?
Not so much. I don't have so much to say, actually. I'm very disappointed. So.
Yeah, it's clear that you're emotional, understandable. You beat Carolina the other day, and now you cannot pull this off. What does that mean to you?
It's annoying. I'm very frustrated right now. I don't have the same energy and power as in Tuesday, so not so much to do about.
No, and now if we need to sum up your Denmark Open for now, can you be just a bit hype of beating Carolina, or is it just one that you'll forget right now and be disappointed for this one?
I will be disappointed today, and tomorrow maybe I'll see what a good tournament I've played.